So welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm doing part-time work. The last video that went in counting. We met the father of this war.
Mister?
Let me check. It's that way. You can start from here. I think we had a car. Yeah, this one.
The ball is Anders safe, but we got a lot more work to do.
How many of them are there, man? So many. Motherfucker. There you are. That's how you play. Why did I come this way? A complete waste of time. Let it kill this motherfucker. Jesus. That's fire ammo. How do I get in? What is that shooting lock? Man, I'm not doing this. I thought that just some mission. Still don't have a repair part. See that? I understand. But will I be able to, like, oh, okay. I get it.
One way to raise your heart rate.
Nice. Now, how do I get that? I cannot get back without screaming. So there you have it. Get the lock. And you get the stash. There was somebody. This is why I tell everybody to, like, not rush me, do not rush me. They just fuck you up. So, I'm sorry about the last video. Wild Hearts. Actually, in all other videos, I have literally killed a beast every video, but in the last video yesterday I was unable to do it because I was really afraid of dying. How was he still alive after taking that hit? Okay, we're gonna take a shortcut. I'm very bad at I go in, I kill everyone. That's my fight.
We're gonna make a big fire for all your sinner friends to see.
This fire. No amount will absolve you of your evil.
Just wanted to say you're doing one hell of a job. But Eden's Gate aren't the type up their butt. When we push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit. Probably even the Chosen. The cult's elite soldiers. They're dangerous, deputy. You keep your head on a swivel.
Hey, deputy. All the work you've been doing means the resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Oh, more people than in this place. You think you are going, motherfuckers? I'm gonna take the car and I'll go for it. Let me check. It's only 21. Which one is closer? I think we have 3 places to go, right? This one's closest. Have any of you driven through a jungle?
The cult's got the Widowmaker locked up in the Korean elevator. So, you're sure to run into some Peggy's there, so be careful.
Oh, we have to destroy them. That's not that hard.
Deputy, today I held the hands of the hostages you saved. Then we prayed for God to keep the windows of opportunity open. There's people out there that need us. The more we save, the more of a chance we have in this fight. I'll provide the shelter, and you keep leading the flock home. I need an armor card, man. I need an armor card. Okay, nice. How about the Padia Mira? Shallow. All right.
shotgun and launcher. Or I can carry
used to the smell after a while.
All right, give me. First, my car doesn't stop, even if I stop it. Motherfuckers.
Who drove me down there? Nothing more than his fist.
Everyone is
there. Step with me. One dog is dead before either man can do anything.
Fucking music. Plane guy. Like death is surrounding me right now. This guy is They are dead beyond recognition. So, on to the next one. This one seems close, but I also need bullets. And I just killed two guys with one bullet.
Thanks for saving my sorry ass.
Lots of bullets.
There's that noise again.
Thank you. This guy is so confused. The Widowmaker? Yeah, we got the Widowmaker. But I heard some lady crying. What the hell is happening? Let's check the Widowmaker. I'm not that.
relate to you.
What are you up to there?
John's got a small army guarding his ranch and airstrip. I know it'd be a big win for the Resistance if we could turn some of his toys against him.
Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know.
So we'll take that Widowmaker and go for that. Go for those.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed at John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. Yes, I will just go down. Buy some ammo from this guy.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of
it. Oh, sorry. Yeah, rocket launch. Sorry about
that. I'm bugging out, man!
That's your shop. Why are you quitting out? Damn it. I just kicked by accident. So bye. See you guys soon.